That either that's Link or that's an imposter. And what if we ended up being able to make an echo of him? There we go. Hit him in the back of the head with that rock enough times. Oh, shoot. Come on. Got him. Tell me we get the, do we get that sword? Like the guy who helped you before, but this one wanted to hurt you. He was weird, like the imposters back at the castle. So you left something behind. Powerful energy coming from the sword, even more powerful than the large wrist. And the sword has a special kind of power. Raise your sword with up to enter the sword fighter form. Once transformed, you can attack with Y. While transformed, defend with your shield by pressing L. You can also jump higher than usual in this form with B. Finally, hold down Y to charge your sword, then release it for a spin attack. While in Swordfighter form, the energy gauge in the upper left corner of the screen will decrease. You'll automatically exit Swordfighter form when the energy gauge is depleted. You can also exit this form. You'll fill your gauge by gathering energy. So whatever energy we gotta get, with some energy from the Asterius. Mysterious box. Open a locked door. could say we had a key. I guess it's those type of doors. Before we head in there, we gotta check what's in those other rooms. Hey, was that a... Oh, that's still another treasure. Okay, so we better get that first. There's one more thing you can do when you're using bind. You're holding bind, binding yourself to something, try holding R. While holding R, your movements will follow what you're bound to. While using bind, press and hold R to follow the motion. Okay, I mean, I think I know that. Wait, so that, does that mean I'm gonna be able to hang on to it? Oh, nope. So that didn't happen the way I thought it would. You know what, from right there I should have used spider silk. Oh, come on. Really? go. Oh no. Okay. That happened. Red rubies. Trying to figure this out. It is a way to get that. Trying to think. Yep. Oh, that's it. That's it. That was ingenious. That was very ingenious. I like that.